Can you hear it? This is what 90 million users on Google Plus sounds like. You know, there's times when critical mass is not that exciting, and I'd have to say, based on nothing empirical, just my own personal interactions with the product, I just wonder, you know, if it is important just to have users. I question the wisdom of whether or not having a lot of users even means anything. It's kind of an interesting contrast to see places where, you know, they have something beautifully designed and no one cares, and they have another thing that I would argue even now, until the recent update with Timeline, you know, Facebook wasn't exactly aesthetically beautiful, didn't give you very many options for customizing. It was all just sort of one thing for everybody, one size fits all, didn't have a lot of personality, yet everybody and their mothers on Facebook. Just because you can sell it on the internet doesn't mean that you should. Not everything is able to be sold online. I know a lot of people want to try to sell everything that there is to be able to sold online, but not everything works online. Some things you want to try on, you know, some things you want to look at. You're probably not going to buy an RV on Facebook. I mean, maybe it's possible. Maybe someone will drop that kind of money with sight unseen without seeing it. But just because you can't sell something in the social space doesn't mean that you can't market that same thing. Maybe you can't sell a boat, maybe you can't sell an RV, maybe you can't sell a high-end sports car, you know, on through Twitter or through one of these smaller social networks, but that doesn't mean you can't come up with creative ways to communicate the experience of what that brand is, the experience of what it's like to drive that car or to be on that boat, you know, through photographs or through videos or through other technologies. All this talk around Facebook commerce not working, I think misses the point that that's not the only thing that you can do in that. There's a lot of lift and a lot of benefit to just being in that space and communicating with people. As I've talked about before, the internet is what it's people. So if you want to communicate with those people and not just sell, that's a good way to go. Hey, guess what I did yesterday?
What?
I bought a boat on Facebook.